Animal therapy is just the calm, serenity, the feeling when you look at and how calm they are. They don't judge you. The odd goat might if it's headbutt you, but.
Think that they're going to get a really deep, you know, like 1 hour yoga class. It doesn't happen. The first class I did, I think we maybe did 15 minutes of yoga in the whole hour because they were all playing with the animals.
Let's go yoga.